दिस इज नेहा पटेल. वेलकम टू महर्षि संदीपानी यूट्यूब चैनल. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सब्जेक्ट मैथ. इन मैथ सब्जेक्ट चैप्टर नंबर 7 नंबर्स 21 टू 100 पार्ट 3 वीडियो. यू नो वेरी वेल यू हैव ऑल लर्न नंबर्स 21 टू 100 नंबर्स 21 टू 100 राइटिंग टेंस एंड वंस ascending order, descending order, bigger and smaller number, use up and abacus and ordinal number. Okay, now how to write ascending order and descending order. Ascending order means small to big, chote se bada. Now descending order, so descending means big to small, bade se chota. Now how to bifurcate the number tens in ones, you know very well. So how to, for example, the number is 52. So how to bifurcate the number 52? So in 52, how many tens? 5 tens. And how many ones? 2 ones. Okay, so in 52, 5 tens and 2 ones. So how to bifurcate number, you know very well. Now bigger and smaller, and use greater than, less than or equal to. Okay, now an ordinal number also. An ordinal number shows position or a rank. Now today we are going to learn expanded form. So what is expanded form? Expanded form kya hota hai? See the example. First, 45 can be written as 45 को कैसे लिखेंगे? तो 45 इक्वल टू इन 45 हाउ मेनी टेंस एंड हाउ मेनी वंस. तो इन 45 फोर टेंस एंड वन वंस. ओके, इन 45 फोर टेंस सॉरी एंड फाइव वंस इज इक्वल टू 40 प्लस 5. सी 45 इट मींस 110 इक्वल टू 10. 110 इक्वल टू 10. It means 45. In 45, how many tens? 4 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4. It means 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 tens, it means 40. And 45 means 40 plus 5. See everyone, 4 tens and 5 ones is equal to 40 plus 5. Okay, clear. Now, see, 40 plus 5 is known as the expanded form of 45. See, 45 is known as the expanded form of 45. Now, exercise number 19. Write in expanded form. आपको expanded form में लिखना है. Okay. Now, see, first number 65. So, again, 60, in 65, how many tens and how many ones? So, in 65, how many tens? 6 tens. And how many ones? 5 ones. So 6 tens plus 5 ones. Okay. So 6 tens means 110 equal to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 tens, it means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It means 60. So write down here 60 plus 5 ones. Plus 5 ones. It means 65. Okay, now 65 is equal to 6 tens and 5 ones is equal to 60 plus 5. Now second number 74. So again in 74 how many tens and how many ones? So in 74 7 tens. Okay, and how many ones? 4 ones. So 7 tens plus 4 ones. 7 tens, it means 70 and 4 ones, so 70 plus 4. 10 times 7 is equal to 70 plus 4. Same to same, 87. So 87, in 87, how many tens? 8 tens. How many ones? 7 ones. 8 tens is equal to 80 plus 7 ones. So 80 plus 7 is equal to 87. Now next one is 79. So again in 79, how many tens? See, student, 7 tens plus how many ones? 9 ones is equal to 7 tens is equal to 70 plus 9 ones is equal to 9. So 70 plus 9 is equal to 79. Clear all of you? If clear, moving my number 80. So in 80, how many tens? 8 tens. Okay. And how many ones? 0 ones. Okay, 0 ones. Again, see 8 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 tens. So 8 tens is equal to 80. So 8 tens is equal to 80 plus how many ones? 0 ones. 80 plus 0 is equal to 80. Clear all of you? 80 is equal to 8 tens plus 0 ones. It means 80 plus 0. Now next, 52. So in 52, how many tens? 5 tens. And how many ones? 2 ones. In 52, how many tens? So 5 tens and 2 ones. Again, 5 tens is equal to 1 ten is equal to 10, 2 ten is equal to 20, 3 tens is equal to 30, 4 tens is equal to 40, 5 tens is equal to 50. So 5 tens is equal to 50. 50 plus how many ones? 2 ones. So 50 plus 2. It is also called expanded form. Okay. See, this is the expanded form. 50 plus 2 is expanded form of 52. Clear all of you? 1 to 6. If clear, moving 7 number. 36. Again in 36, how many tens? 3 tens. Right? 3 tens. Plus how many ones? 6 ones. So 3 tens is equal to, always remember one thing, 1 ten is equal to 10. So 3 tens is equal to 30. So write 30 plus 6 ones. 30 plus 6 is equal to 36. So 30 plus 6 is the expanded form of 36. Now 93. So in 93, how many tens? 9 tens. And how many ones? 3 ones. So plus 3 ones. 9 tens is equal to 90. Plus 3 ones. So 90 plus 3 is equal to 93. Okay. Now 61. So again, in 61, how many tens? 6 tens. How many ones? 1 1. 6 tens is equal to 60 plus 1 1s. So 60 plus 1 is equal to 61. Okay. Now next 72. So again in 72, how many tens, student? 7 tens. So write first 7 tens plus how many ones? 2 ones. So 7 tens is equal to 1 ten is equal to 10, 2 ten is equal to 20, 3 tens is equal to 30, 4 tens is equal to 40, 5 tens is equal to 50, 6 tens is equal to 60. Now 7 ten is equal to 7 tens is equal to 70. So write 70 plus 2. So 70 plus 2 is equal to 72. Okay, 70 plus 2 is known as the expanded form of 72. Now next one is 22. तो इन 22 हाउ मेनी टेंस, टू टेंस, हाउ मेनी वंस, टू वंस, ओके, तो टू टेंस प्लस टू वंस, तो अगेन टू टेंस इज इक्वल टू 20, तो राइट 20 ओवर हियर प्लस टू वंस, ओके, तो 20 प्लस 2, तो 20 अगेन 20 प्लस 2 इज द एक्सपोनेंट फॉर्म ऑफ 22. नाउ 49, इन 49 हाउ मेनी टेंस, 4 टेंस, हाउ मेनी वंस, 9 वंस, तो 4 टेंस इज इक्वल टू 1 टेंस इज इक्वल टू 10, तो 4 टेंस इक्वल टू 40, 40 प्लस 9, ओके, 40 प्लस 9 इज द एक्सपोनेंट फॉर्म ऑफ 49, ओके स्टूडेंट, यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न नंबर्स 21 to 100, नंबर नेम 21 to 100, राइट इन टेंस एंड वंस, असेंडिंग ऑर्डर, डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर, बिगर नंबर, स्मॉलर नंबर, ग्रेटर देन, लेस देन और इक्वल टू, एंड यूज एट यूज ऑफ एन अबेकस, ऑर्डिनल नंबर and also expanded form. And if any query in expanded form, so we will all meet in online session. Okay?